Suicide Squad is exciting because we're going to introduce more DC characters than any film has ever done.
Bloodsport is quite a grumpy guy.
He's in prison for putting Superman in the ICU.
Nothing like a bloodbath to start the day.
Peacemaker. He's like a douchey bro, but a patriot at the same time.
Holly is a catalyst of chaos.
New friends!
There's so many great characters in DC. And that is what the movie's about to me.
This is suicide.
Well, that's kind of our thing.
And being able to see different expressions of those characters, that's so fun.